Back again with another review, Dave Firestone, and I've decided after last week's review that I'm done with Boobly Seltzer. We're going to move on to something I've been wanting to try for a while. I keep noticing this, and I never picked it up until now. Canada Dry Ginger Ale with Orangeade. Now, I've never had Orangeade. I've had orange juice. Unless High C Orange falls into that, which I'm not sure it does. Got a nice scent to it. This is a really good combination of flavors. The ginger and the orange balance out quite well. It's not too sweet, but not bitter at all. This is really good. I like this. So, Canada Dry Ginger Ale with Orangeade, I'm giving this an A. Can't really say anything bad about it, so I won't. I'll be back soon with more reviews. Dave Firestone, see you then.